If you like bread, cheese, and rosemary, this one's for you. Combine all of these ingredients and knead for 10 minutes. Let this rest for about an hour, and then divide your dough into 8 pieces and stuff with cheese. I had Colby Jack lying around, not sure why. Let it rise for another hour before you egg wash it and bake it at 400 until tall, dark, and handsome. Brush with garlic butter and top with homemade flakey salt before burning your fingers.